I'm so sorry, folks. But anyways, hello, everybody. This is Genius Legend here with another episode of my 100% Let's Play Mario & Luigi Super Saga. So I couldn't even pronounce that right. Superstar Saga. And last episode, we fought Tollstar, whatever the heck his name was, and we beat him up. Yeah, I think he's dead, probably. And look, there's a broken barrel. I wonder what that's foreshadowing. But anyways, the reason it's been a while since I posted my last episode, it's been like 4 days, is because I'll get to the story right now after this we go through a little something right now. But anyways, I'll explain the story to you right now after we go through this cutscene. You fiends! We've found you at last, you scum! What have you done with Prince Peasley? Yes, there's no mistake. You kidnapped Prince Peasley! We have witnesses. Now confess, villains!
We have no witnesses whatsoever.
What's that? You say you're Mario and Luigi? Lies! Blad-faced lies! The superstars of the Mushroom Kingdom would never come here!
Oh hey, we beat him up in the last episode, yeah.
They're not lying! They say...
Wait. Okay, I'm making things off screen.
They say that you come here chasing someone called Kekleta, and they're really, really tough.
Yes, that's what we'll see of him. Oh dear, oh my, oh boy! Pardon us, sir. So sorry. Sierra Kingdom's Prince Peasley was kidnapped by something, or some resident reports out of Hoo-Hoo Village claims. We have been looking for any signs of the perpetrator. According to eyewitnesses, the coordinates of the prince kidnapper wore an odd helmet and spoke of mustard and fink rats. That is all we have to go on. I wonder who that could have been.
That was sarcasm.
Mario has to think about it, really. If you come across anything, please let us know. Yeah, after you try to accuse us of kidnapping your prince, report, we open the investigation. Anyways, yeah, their prince is kidnapped, you know, Prince Peasley. I don't know why Mario couldn't automatically think of who they were talking about. So anyways, yeah, my little sister, she got into my game file. And I believe she was like, I actually have a video recording of me opening the game, and then I'm saying, hello there, everybody. And then I end up in this scene. I think I still have the recording. In case I do, let me look for it. Hello. So anyways, yeah, my little sister got into my game file, and I was, like, so mad, because usually, you know, little sisters, they go into their big brother's rooms and uncover their dark secrets. Actually, what's in this room? They uncover their dark, dark, dark secrets. Anyways, back to the Let's Play. So anyways, yeah, and then it took me a while. Actually, thank goodness I was still, like, in the beginning of the game, because technically, like, because if you compare the save file I had in the opening, like, let me look at my, let me press save. Like, okay, in my last video, I was at 114 minutes, and I had 130 or 14 coins last episode. But as you can see, that's different. So, yeah. Yeah, she went to my save file. And I was pretty mad. So, there's that. So, yeah. And I'm going to say something else after I talk to these villagers. This is Hoo Hoo Village on the flanks of Hoo Hoo Mountain. The mountain is a sacred place. Also, if you can see, these are X marks here, and these will come into play later in the game. I'm not going to say for what exactly. See, I feel bad for, like, everyone in this town, their houses are just broken, and there's, like, rivers inside their house. Everyone should climb Hoo Hoo Mountain once. You can see the whole kingdom from top, and that comes into play. Oh, by the way, if you don't remember, in the first episode of this Let's Play, we talked to Toad in the Mushroom Kingdom, where he said he just recently came back from a trip to the Bean Bean Kingdom, and he started naming all the places in the Bean Bean Kingdom, and he named Hoo Hoo Village, and we're currently here, so... No, thanks for spoiling that for us, Toad. If you climb down this mountain, you'll reach the town surrounding the Bean Bean Kingdom. The town folk are so much more stylish and fashionable than the people in this town. I just adore them. Let us adore you. That's a Steven Universe reference, by the way. To reach Hoo Hoo Mountain's peak, you have to enter... You have to either get a ride from Blatherdon, I think that's his name, or hike up. Hiking the mountain is brutal, but if you can get a ride from Blatherdon, it's a snap. Pokemon Snap, which is getting a sequel for some reason. I stole this kingdom's prince, Prince Beasley, on the edge of the village. I'm sure of it. He was taken to the top of the mountain by some guy wearing a weird helmet. Okay, so a weird helmet, a guy that spoke of mustard and said Finkrats. I wonder where I've heard that from. This guy over here.
Nuts for sale. Care to buy? That'll be 3,472 coins. Bye.
You got 3 nuts. That sounded a little weird, but okay.
Thanks. Now I have enough coins to buy me something nice.
See, this guy's like a like, are nuts illegal to sell around here? Anyways, this woman over here, let's talk to her.
No matter how long you wait, Blathodon won't come back. I feel it in my bones. He said he saw someone who looked like Prince Pleasing and went up the summit and never returned. With Blathodon gone, we can't get to the top of the mountain. This isn't good.
That's because the RPG wants us to grind. And I'll just hit save block here in case the recording stops. Actually, I think my phone's dying, so you know it's good if I put a save here. Because my phone... Well, actually, my phone's going to die. It doesn't affect my 3DS at all. And over here, we have a pipe. And if you don't remember... Dang it, I forgot. I didn't go through the pipe when I was redoing this game after my sister went to my save file. But anyways, yes. When you find a pipe, you can access another location of the Bean Bean Kingdom. As you can see, this is the beautiful, beautiful map. So back up here. Long ago on this very mountain, the Hoolians developed the Great Hoo-Hoo Civilization. At the summit, there still remain many mysteries, remnants of this once great people. Huh, you want to climb down to where there's a town? Just keep heading left down this path. Oh, wait. There's something down here, though. So I'm gonna, yeah.
I'm tired of living in the sticks. I want to live someplace cool where there's lots to do.
We should live in Animal Crossing. That's an Animal Crossing joke if you didn't get it. And I feel bad. Like, these people's houses are just destroyed. Like, there's rivers in their houses.
Have you met Sledge and Mellet, the hammer-making masters?
I did not... Okay, I played this game millions of times, but I never got that joke until I was recently replaying it on my own time. I actually chuckled because I never understood the joke. Their name is Sledge and Mellet. You'll get the joke later when you meet them. Spoiler alert.
If you had left, you can climb down the mountain base.
Yeah. Something tells me this is going too easy. And hey, look, it's a guy that wears a weird helmet, speaks of mustard and Finkrats.
Give back Prince Peasley!
Oh, lucky trick. Look at his face.
Yuck!
Oh, you... Okay, he sounded like Tollstar. What's the voice I gave Fawful? I don't remember the voices they give him.
You again. Aren't you the pair of Finkrats who swooped in with Bowser that I hate? I say to you, while I was busy with Prince Beasley, you have been catching me. I have fury! But Cackletta has already begun swarming the butter of her next tasty plan of the Bean Bean Kingdom. Since you two cannot make it in time, I say to you that it is never, but it is better never than late.
So here you're a hit. I can't even read that. It was too fast for me.
Yeah, I have fury! Since you will not be shattering this stone, I laugh at you trying to climb down this mountain.
We can't talk. Apparently. And look, a hammer. I like how they don't speak, like, English or any other language. They just speak in pictures. They might as well just be mimes. But anyways, if you don't remember, this woman in this house over here said, Sledge and Hammer, the hammer-making masters. And we need a hammer to break that stone, so if we just go to Sledge and Hammer, they might make us a hammer. And we already talked to this. Wait, what does this guy say? Yeah, we already talked to him. Okay. Stop. I'm not trying to talk to anyone here. Did I talk to this guy? No, I didn't.
This hieroglyphic on this wall here is an ancient letter known as
it's
a hieroglyphics. They represent the countless jokes developed by the ancient Hoo-Hoo civilization. See, one thing I don't like is, like, they're building up, like, we're gonna find out some mystery, because they're over here being, like,
this mountain is sacred, and there's, like, ancient people that lived here before us. Like, they're building up, like, for those of you people that never played Yo-Kai Watch, there's always, like, something where it's, like, there's, like, a haunted hospital or something, and, like, oh, yeah, you hear noises when you're there. Like, they build up, like, there's some mysterious thing going on, and then, you know, at the end of the game, you discover what this mysterious thing is. But here, there's really nothing. They're just, like, building up something that's never gonna happen. I wonder if there was going to be something happened, but then they just scrapped it. We are said to be the descendants of the people who developed Huhu Civilization. This town is large, populated by Beanish people, but there are other races like ours. Oh, wait, I think that's supposed to be a reference to Mario. Wait, so in this game, these guys are, I believe they're supposed to, like, represent little weird statues in Japan, because they're one hand's up and then one's down. But anyways, in this game, they're green, because they're supposed to be, like, bean creatures. But they also reappear in the fourth game in this series, Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga. And in that game, I believe they're brown. Because I was replaying Dream Team not that long ago. Because, you know, it was summer and all that stuff, and that game takes place on an island. And I was replaying that game, and I was like, why are they, in this game they're green, but in the other game they're brown? So I wonder if, like, they're trying to say that there's, like, two different races of these hoo-hoo people. I'm messing this up, okay. You can't mess it up, though, so, you know. And I'm just talking nonsense. Okay, and there's just blocks here. Is, well, actually, hitting all the blocks, I believe, is supposed to be, what is it called? Like this? Yeah. So as Mario gets fat, and we can do this little trick where he gets fat, and then we go over here. And we get a coin out of it, so, you know, it's kind of disappointing. Can we go over here? See, I'm just discovering secrets here on my own time. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, we can't even go here because this obese Koopa over here. See, sorry for getting sidetracked. I didn't mean to get sidetracked. I wish we could stand here together forever. That's what they all say. I mean, not like I should know about that. Waterfall's mist feels so good. My pores are parting. Okay, who says something like that? Is it my camera screen? Okay. Stop getting blurry on me. Who just says, oh yes, the water is really nice on my face. My pores are parting. I've never met one person in my whole entire 14 years of living who said my pores are parting. My pores are dying from my zits. My acne, you know. I'm a freak. You can't climb the mountain until we fix the bridge. How is the bridge even standing? That's a little weird. And also, you build a house on a bridge you're building. Hey, it's the hammer. Not the hammer bros. Those are different. This is the last of it. I need to give these guys country accents of sorts. Okay, this is the last stone. Now we gotta show the true spirit of the Hammerhead Bros. This stone's our last stone. Oh, they're the Hammerhead Bros, not the Hammer Bros. That's something entirely different. And someone just tried to open my door. This stone just ain't gonna do it. We gotta make hammers no more. We can't make hammers no more. That's what he said. What do you think you're staring at? I'm giving the same voice because they're brothers and they look alike, and also they're also red and green like Mario Luigi. Oh, what? You want us to make you hammers? We can't speak English. Hey, I know these two dudes. They're Mario and Luigi from the Mushroom Kingdom. This is really hurting my stomach. Sometimes I'm, like, doing something, closing my throat. Like, to do this voice, I'm kind of closing my throat a little bit. That kind of hurts my stomach a little bit. Like, my stomach feels weird right now. The Jumpin' Hammer Kings. Yeah, you're so right, Sledge. I remember these guys. Why are you a couple of celebrities like you bumming around this place looking for hammers? I need water. I need water. I don't have water on me, so I have to wait until I'm done recording. Oh, hey, look, you don't have to tell us. We fully understand. Our lips are completely sealed. We'll just make what you need. I think my camera's about to lose thing. We're professionals after all. That's right, bro, all the way. But the thing is, in order to make hammers, we need hoo-hoo blocks from the mountaintop. And Sledge and since Blatherdon suddenly stopped coming down here, we can't get up to the summit because we're weak or something. I don't know. Hoo-hoo blocks are hard stones. Hammers made from those things can break anything. Okay, I'm kind of still working. We want to climb this mountain to get more hoo-hoo blocks, but we can't jump. We can't jump well enough to do it. Huh? Oh yeah, that was I thinking. You guys are jumping pros, aren't you? So are you saying you?
you could go to the top of the mountain and get us some hoo-hoo blocks? That would really hook us up if you could get us some hoo-hoo blocks. We'll make you a special hammer. You scratch our backs, bros, and we'll scratch yours. That was a weird metaphor, but okay. And yeah, if we can crush rocks if we get the hoo-hoo blocks and stuff, so you know. And also, we're done fixing the bridge. If you're going to climb the mountain, be careful up there. And so yeah, this is it for the video because my camera is running out of storage. I only have like a minute left of film and, you know, for me to climb. Actually, this video is 12 minutes long. Actually, no, 14 technically speaking. But anyways, yeah, I'm just going to heal. This is not a save blast. Anyways, see y'all next time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Yada, 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 et cetera, 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 et cetera.
Been shackled to a chaperone who needs to take a hike. I could end this cute toe tapper only way. Who doesn't like when I sing first time? Class, now I'll give them first. Just sit back, enjoy the music.